There was a time in my marriage when I was working really hard to change things. I was focused and driven. I had the perfect plan. But then one day I quit. Why? Because all my efforts were going into trying to change Nancy into the wife that I thought she needed to be. You see, I thought I knew best. If she would just do what I told her to do, our marriage would be great. I was working so hard on changing her, I didn't see the changes that I needed to make in myself. You know, I'm so thankful that God gave me Nancy as my wife. Some other woman might have let me run over her and then given in to the changes that I wanted her to make. That would have been a disaster. Nancy, however, is a red-blooded type A woman. There was no way she was going to let me change her. This is what God taught me during that time. Nancy does not need me to tell her what to change. She has the Holy Spirit in her life, and changing her is His job. God was changing her, and His changes were perfect for her, for me, and for our marriage. So now it's your turn. Are you trying to change your spouse? Are you trying to take over God's job? What if you just committed to entrust your spouse and the changes to God? Your one thing today, pray for God's patience in your life as He changes you and your spouse into the people He created both of you to be.